Mango officer.
How was that? See you.
How are you?
Fine.
You get what happened, officer. I won't call report to you. You can't arrest somebody for me, Abel.
Okay.
Nah. One man will die. So
okay.
They won't bury him. So we call fire ambulance for Lagos. Me, they can't come worry.
Okay.
So the ambulance, I don't know how the guy is speed.
Okay.
He can't go use speed now. The ambulance go get accident with the dead body. So he can't get accident and the man can't die again.
You saw what?
That man where they carry so because he don't fit die.
Okay.
But he can't go use that gas. You know, so the gas then go die now. So the man.
Now you said the man, you said you boy carrying a corpse at the
yes, yes.
Then the corpse now.
They call get accident.
Uh-huh.
He can't die.
The so, people in the car or?
No, the man can't die. That man. You know, see, you get where you die, if you never die, finish. Ambulance carry you go kill you two. Go kill you two times. So as he die now, but this time he can't cut. So as you have, meanwhile you have complete before.
Who am I arresting you? You came to report a case now.
Not the driver of the ambulance. Now you want me arrest now. Because you know they agree with you, they tell him. So he cut the man hand cut into two. One of the hand cut, the other hand cut. So not only body cut just this. And they will carry the two hands. So when we reach you, they want to bury him now. They could say they do another cast, like two, maybe the guy with the ambulance guy, so maybe go buy three casket cut. Go bury the real body, then the two hands separately.
Yes,
so the man no call green.
Who not green?
The ambulance driver, so
okay.
Not green. Say they supposed to pull everything from one casket. So as they try me, they pull everything from one casket, the hand they gone back. They gone, the man will not die. So you come like say that they swan.
Hey!
So we call they say they know if he swan like that because they're supposed to pay. So the guy wants swan that's the
are we arresting the person that's sewing? You are calling
the, now they tell you, so the hand not supposed to sew because they were supposed to buy three caskets. So the hand not supposed to sew. So as the hand not greased, so now they call that ambulance man. So the ambulance man goes, okay, he go just carry the hand. But so you call carry the hand, leave the other hand and the boy for the go carry the hand, they go.
What is the offense in this whole case? That is what I'm asking. Who are you reporting now? Who are you? What are...
The report now, you say people they dig the grave, so the boys they say they will dig three graves. Three. One, they will bury the hand separate. But now on the ground, they won't put her. So casket to one guy. Now one guy don't die before they say the money too dear for the casket, so they will go borrow the casket. Carry call.
What are you saying now?
Officer,
you
listen.
Everything you are just saying,
you listen to it at the turn. And you know how many police station want for go meet? Now you are not saying you feel handle the key. Now me come meet you. I know your man say anything about dead body, you feel handle and where. So the ambulance man calls you, one policeman will very die that time. See, when he had cut, they're not buried, they not cut his hand separately. So me when I five finger the man I get to, but he does the teeth for ground, the hand cut the long. So as the hand the long.
Okay.
I'm okay, sir. I'm telling you, I didn't tell you what happened. Say, so when the policeman they say they won't go bury him. The people they dig the gate, one of them they sleep inside, they cannot pay them.
Which type of thing is this? You came here from grave to coffin, coffin to ambulance. What exactly are we doing now? You are even making me feel that I'm still alive, sir.
Now, the thing that they tell you so now, if I tell you something, you're listening.
But I'm listening now, the more I listen, the more I get confused.
So, the boy with those boys where they dig the grave, they sleep inside, they say they never pay them. So, family call and say, they sleep inside the grave, say they don't bury that man. No. So they call leave them. They won't pack sample. Now the boys they say no. Say they know if you bury them. Say the family must give them
this
money.
This case you are reporting is not my direct area.
No, officer, now what did they tell
this
me?
Is not my area that I treat now.
No, they tell me they say they call hey, maybe you see the one plant flower.
You saw what?
The one plant flower. If the because the man will grow. Because the man get body away. You see that the plant flower, he will grow away when I flower.
Okay, no problem now. I say it's not my area.
Officer,
I say no now.
Now
everything barrier. Kiki. What?
How you want me to call you this case now?
Sergeant Efosa, Wahala Officer.